Can you believe there are nearly 4,000 cyber attacks happening every single day in the US alone? That's one attack every 22 seconds. And globally, that number skyrockets into the millions. So what exactly is cybersecurity and why does it matter? Cybersecurity is how we protect computers, networks, and sensitive data from being stolen, damaged, or held for ransom. Think of your digital life like a house. Cybersecurity is the locks, alarm system, and guard dog keeping intruders out. Hackers target everything, from businesses to personal bank accounts. Without protection, you're vulnerable to identity theft, financial loss, and even losing access to your own files. Cybersecurity involves strong passwords, multi-factor authentication, antivirus software, firewalls, and regular backups. And most importantly, awareness. Knowing how to spot threats before they get in. In today's digital world, cybersecurity isn't optional, it's essential. Want to know more about how cybersecurity works? Watch the full video, the link's just below.